property and vacate so the premises.
I am.
Well, our encounter with the Dragon Slayers did not seem to have sufficiently impressed them.
You want me to clean them out again?
No. Things like that get old fast.
Maybe grab one of their lieutenants, make them talk.
I was thinking of something a bit more thorough.
You mean grab their hardware?
Nothing quite so crude. Perhaps you have met Jane, a very talented young lady who has an innate gift of communicating with all things technological.
A babysitting job for a technomancer. I can do that.
Not just that. Since the Dragon Slayers are both backward and paranoid, their critical systems will be disconnected from the net.
Now I get it. We need to get close enough to hack into it.
And there I was thinking I had wasted perfectly good Nuyen on a simple mind.
Payday isn't available?
He is needed for another assignment.
I'll look at the hired help hanging around.
Don't forget to have fun.
Hey, Bozeman.
Sup, Chema?
Not much. Heading into...
My drones report a lot of heat over in the rocks. Gangers are causing a lot of static.
Will do. Hey, Busta, what's the news?
Those Slayers are still making trouble.
Can you recommend someone?
There are a couple of guys around here looking for work.
Hey, Payday. That was a good run we had there.
I've had worse.
The Slayers are up in their game, it seems. They're all over the rocks now.
Then maybe we have to be more impressive next time around.
I hear ya.
First, immediately and vacate the premises.
Hey.
I hear we might be working together soon.
Anything I need to know?
Apart from the fact that I'm awesome?
Apart from the fact that I only have your word to go on for that.
Ha! I can act pretty much anything.
You mean disconnect them from the tricks?
Yeah! It's rude! Usually you can reconnect easily enough, but you have to do it in the flesh. Which is exactly the reason for people like you.
So I get to push a button and you-
That's the idea! We're gonna have a lot of fun.
This area is designated restricted.
I need to get to a hotwired access point to download.
What about that console over there?
That's the access control for the door.
Oh, right.
Look out. These turrets are well armored and pack a punch. I can bypass their armor with my hacking attacks and take them out.
Thank you.
A worm has been uploaded.
Hope it won't take too long.
Wreck. The data was easy enough to...
The Dragon Slayers have a payroll?
Don't act so surprised.
Any idea on who this businessman is?
Businesswoman? Goes by the name of Luna.
Can't wait to get acquainted.
I'm pretty sure this is what we're looking for.
Can we get out of here now?
All for it.
Graham.
We got it.
Jane is already analyzing their data to find out what the gang is up to.
They had reinforcements there really fast.
Indeed they are.
Don't look at me. I've only been here a couple days.
No matter. It will be sorted out eventually.
Bozeman, you seem pretty busy.
The riots are creating a lot of opportunities.
Where is everybody?
Well, the Dragon Slayer riots, which I heard you're taking an interest in, have caused quite a stir.
Are your boys involved as well?
We're the Friendly Neighborhood Watch.
Out of the goodness of your hearts.
Of course. That and the subscriptions to our services that all business people around here invest in.
That went well.
I think we did great.
Why not?
Exclusivity.
So you're a stay-at-home Shadowrunner?
Shush! You have no idea what you're missing out on.
This Dragon Slayer affair has my interest piqued, I must admit.
So another spy mission, then?
No. We'll do this the polite way. We'll ask them.
Ask them?
From the data you gathered, We got the time and location of their next meet with their sponsor.
And you want me to run interference?
On the contrary. I want you to go and see whom she is meeting, and about what.
So, surveillance then?
No. Luna only has a few gangers with her. You can corner her and beat two birds with one stone.
Luna? Not a great street name.
Don't let yourself be fooled by her act.
It's a first time for everything.
Jane will be providing Matrix support.
So we'll have to deal with the cops as well?
That's what you get Jane for.
Useful.
Make haste, friend.
Good day, and welcome to your first Matrix-supported run. Please fasten your body armor and make sure that all weapons are loaded and...
Reading you loud and clear. Can you see us?
Affirmative. The cameras in the hallway are under my control.
So you'll be our eyes and ears.
Eyes, ears, and digital fairy godmother.
Thanks. Anything you can tell me about the security here?
Meat bodies, most likely. I can't get into the apartment cameras without them noticing.
Sentry guns. Great. Open up, maintenance crew.
Go away. I'm the janitor and...
Well, you got us there. Can you help us out?
Oh, you don't want to go in there. They're bad business.
So they're not your favorite tenants, I take it. What if they had to move out all of a sudden?
Yeah, I get it. You'll go on a murderous rampage.
What?
You heard me. Get me a drink. Vending machine's out.
Are you really fetching beer for a drunk janitor?
Shut up.
Thanks. That'll keep me going until the shooting stops. You might...
Next to the stairs?
Yeah, I kept telling them not to plug their illegal dreck into the house circuits, but they won't listen.
House grid shows a sharp power drop inside the apartment.
What have we here? Thank you.
Drek, we have visitors. It's been a pleasure, my dears, but I really must dash.
You have some nerve coming here. You have no idea what you have gotten yourself into.
I'm only seeing one body on my senses. He must be using illusion magic. Try to geek the correct one.
And vacate the premises.
Good day.
Thanks.
Meep
Central.
Open up, maintenance crew.
Go open.
So then.
Yeah.
What?
You heard me.
Are you really fetching?
Shut up.
Thanks.
Next to.
house grid shows a shop.
Drek.
You have some nerve coming here.
Body on my
we
Good day.
Open up.
Go away. Oh,
so the nut.
Yeah.
What?
You.
Are you really?
Shut up.
Thanks.
House grid shut.
What?
Dread.
You have some.
Out alive, but Luna got away. Some sort of magic trick.
Don't be too hard on yourself.
Any intel on the guy she was meeting?
All I heard was mage talk.
Not much to show for then.
You can't always win.
Luna got away, and whoever she was meeting had some serious illusion magic going.
Don't blame yourself, my friend.
Never happened to me before.
I am as flustered as you are.
Do we have anything on the mage she was meeting?
No, he's not on any records and definitely not known in the underworld.
So that's how they're getting their heavy ordnance.
I am confident that we will get her next time.
Will do.
This area. disperse immediately and vacate. Designated restricted under the nightmare. This area is designated for...
I have just the job for you.
There's no such thing as a milk running.
It's a simple delivery.
Corporate intrigue? That does sound easy.
Jane has prepared some damning evidence of drug abuse and payments to a dealer.
So what do you need me for?
I want you to hide a cred stick with the payment history and some illicit substance in his office.
I see you've given this some thought.
Jane will provide a temporary access pass to the Neonet Towers.
So I suppose I should not leave my gun at home?
That would be unwise.
Immediately and vacate the...
What are you guys celebrating?
The riots are dying down.
That's a cause for celebration?
Well, me and the boys were planning to have a night out in the Rock.
Guess that's as good a reason as any. Hey.
See? I told
you. We tore up that apartment, got out without a single cop in sight.
That was easy.
Now I'm impressed.
Told you. The digital domain rocks.
Hey, payday.
I hear you did well busting up that meeting.
It will be. Luna got away, though.
Yeah, I hear she's a tough one.
I guess, if you go for that kind of thing.
I hate mages.
Thank you.
All right, fresh meat. This is as far as your access pass covers you.
Can't you weave some of your matrix magic and just get me in?
Hey, I already rerouted all the outgoing alerts to the coffee machine.
So at least I don't have to worry about reinforcements.
You'll be fine. Careful.
Didn't you say you dis...
Yeah, but there's... Not all that it's cut out to be.
You were a Sarara man?
Let's not chat now.
Thank you.
I've opened a hatch to a service tunnel. Get in. Climb
all the way.
And then don't look down.
Crack. So that's what a milk run is. Some milk run you sent me on.
I do apologize.
Did this have anything to do with my job?
I doubt it. Unless Neonet has dragons running security on their junior executives.
Do you know what happened?
Apparently, the dragon erupted from some underground facility.
And then?
They managed to fight it off, and it crashed.
So which dragon was that? Damon?
No one is sure what Damon looks like, so it could have been him.
Whoever it was, it sure made an entry.
Maybe the attack was aimed at Celadir. He is a major shareholder.
Well, I'm just glad I made it out of there.